Well, we just wrapped up a successful POTA operation from High Lake, Mount Herman Provincial Park. It's the very first time this park has ever been activated on POTA. Difficult situation in here. As you can see, it's mostly like an old growth rainforest, kind of down in a little bowl as well. Very swampy in here. And I'll show you what it looks like. Here's the little trail going in here. And we got, I think, 16 or 17 contacts in just a little over an hour on 20 meter CW. Like I say, a little bit rough going because of the location, but it's a very beautiful place. Lots of mosquitoes and squirrels and wildlife. There's probably a few bears around here too, I'll bet. Had a lot of fun. So enjoy the little video of the location. High Lake, Mount Herman Provincial Park. Activated on the 4th of June, 2023. VA7LM. Seven three, everyone, and thanks for the contacts. And just finished another activation of beautiful Lakelse Lake Provincial Park, just south of Terrace, British Columbia. A fun POTA activation, and I even got a call from Jim, November 4. Juliet Alpha Whiskey, which really surprised me in Kentucky. Great to operate and work Jim for the very first time, I think. Lakelse Lake Provincial Park. Seven three, everyone, and thanks for the contacts on CW. VA7LM.